Oh, Vicente is now out of the fight. Okay, crap. Fine. Okay, I will get Jeremy with the Blessing Stone and heal himself on his own turn. Right now, I need to focus on. Focus on healing my party members and. Actually, you know what? Hard to hit there. Christina back in the fight. Heal the Terror Knight before he snuffs it. I think this is just going to be the healers actually just healing themselves like a lot. Themselves in a position where they can do big healing next turn. I had something to go down, which. No crit this time. Oh. I was hoping that would finish him. Like, I was hoping like the counterattack just like punched him in the finished him off. Like, oh, like, right in my spleen. Now the two healers are still in it. Okay. Actually, I didn't want to attack you because it didn't do much. Damage. Please, so where's Maverick? So that way, if he does go down right away, he still has three more turns before he goes down again. Just restart the clock. Yep, and he goes back down and we restart the clock. Ouch, that hurt. Do this, let's do it. Actually, I have to use the Thunder Flare. Almost overkill. And a bloodied ventricle. Did he just rip his heart out? You're the one who's acting next. You'll probably be healing yourself. You before that. Actually, hang on. I have not the finishing moves yet. Okay. Let's just res the ninja. Move this way, because move me toward, well, the enemy is still there. It also moves me back towards the rest of the party. Work, but that's okay. Tina goes down, which sucks, but he went down after she got to do her finishing move. Cannot be stopped. Got him. Dark day sees the likes of you. better of me. Where is my father? Why did you take him from Goliath?
The other.
Oh, he drops a card, even though him losing ends the match, which means that I can't actually pick it up. Jerk. That was a really long fight. Terror Knight leveled up while the other classes didn't. Aracel is growing discontent. You have doubts about the course you pursue? And we will deal with that next time. I'm gonna figure out a deal with discontent, as I want to keep my story party members in the party. Do that off camera.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.